Welcome to Locomotion in Unity with Jonathan Bradley, Head of Studios and Innovative Technologies.
I'm going to talk to you a moment about locomotion within VR. In traditional video game experiences, we often use a joystick to move around the world. We push it in a given direction and the player sort of glides or moves in that direction. This can be a little bit troubling for VR, however. Sort of pushing on a joystick and having your character move in that direction will give differing senses to your body. Your eyes will perceive movement through the world as you move through the VR world. However, physically, there'll be no inertia on your body. And this disconnect can often cause things like motion sickness. Better than using a joystick, we often recommend people use teleportation to get around in a virtual world. Teleportation, which comes sort of enabled within the plugins that we're using for this given workshop, is a better form. It allows to go longer distances and has less disconnect between what the brain is sensing and what the body feels like it should be physically experiencing. The third method of locomotion in VR is actual physical movement. Some VR headsets offer a walking or room scale experience. In those situations, players can physically move up to a certain distance within a confined space. What that distance is depends on the headset and the way the room is set up. But this physical movement is the most natural and realistic movement and should be utilized whenever possible. It, however, has limitations and prevents people from going long distances within VR experiences, and that's where teleportation can really help out.